As TFT has grown, can you talk about what you're most proud of as regards to your team and their growth? I mean, if I have to pick one thing, I would say I'm most proud of the team that, like, got through the first 2 to 3 years with everything being really rough and low team costs. Like, set 5 was a miracle that we even made it, for example. So,